I should have heard the album and I love it.
It's on me.